I went to a cafe and I took out a bit of paper and I divide it into eight squares here. And because I spent a lot of time on the side of the stage this week watching the boys, you know? Although the Pogues supported the Clash in 1983 in the Brixton Academy, I didn't really know them so well. And I've only really got to know them musically since Daryl has taken over the bass from Cott. And like, to me, you know, Daryl is there with Jim Finer, like anchoring the whole thing down. Like, nothing panics Daryl. I started to look at Jim Finer, you know, and I thought, like, Jim, if he'll kick me for saying this, but he's the Bill Wyman of this group. You know, like, without him, they're all gonna float away into the air, you know. When I get a group together, I'm definitely going to cover If I Should Fall From Grace With God, because playing that number in America, I just have to restrain myself from rushing on stage. It's not the playing of it I want to join in on, it's the singing of it, you know. Coming up through these boys, coming up through these boys.
I shall fly when I sit down, when I touch the ground, I'm burning in the sun. This one's to Rainy Night in Soho. It's for all the romantics in the audience. My sorrows.
I change your by my birth. Covered in a cloak of silence. Are you talking? Am I? I'm not talking about the future.
When I see songs that we did on the album, like Thousands Are Sailing, If I Should Fall From Grace, The Birmingham Six, I think they're making these songs just live now on stage. And I'm especially pleased for Philip with Thousands Are Sailing because that's becoming a live favourite.
But the ghost of the wise and the torchlights of a famished the fortune could not save. Did you work upon the railway? Did you rid the streets of crime? Were your daughters from the White House? Were they from the Five a Day? They also talk to cheer you. The best will make you cry. Did you count the months and years? Or did your teardrops quickly dry? I know such a resource not to be on a coffin ship. A killer that never even gave me time for me to change my life.
Back to my empty room. I suppose I must have This song's called Fairy Tale in New York.
still running by in London. That is very changeable in this film.
Wish it would stop snowing.
Try Head and Shoulders.
Spidey, it'll never be short of a word. I've heard he used to be a used car salesman, and I fully believe it. And I heard that he never managed to even sell one car. Yeah, I can fully believe that as well. But Spider, you know, is a great wit, which is really the personality of the band, you know. That brings me on to, you know, the visionary, the poet of the band, Shane McGowan, who I think is, like, one of the finest writers of the century. And for so long, people thought they were a drunken rabble, but they've just got no idea how great he is. And then I was thinking about, you know, who's doing the work? Because in every group, I always think back to my own group, The Clash, you know. To me, like, the rhythm was bashed out by me and Topper. And, like, I was looking at the Pogues, and I was thinking, you know, it's James Fearnley, you know. Now, he's the one, such energy, what a showman. You know, he's like the showman of the accordion. You never see someone using that accordion like, you know, Flaco Jimenez could see that. He'd just die, because, like, I've never seen anyone jumping and throwing that accordion around, you know. And James always comes off soaked in sweat. And also Andrew Rankin, what they call the clobberer. And I think that's a bad name for him, because he's not clobbering anymore, you know, he's got great feel.
Thank you.
but my love, for a Christmas dreams a dream, by a canal, Christmas girl, by a factory wall. Clouds are drifting across them, cuts are prowling on the bed, springs a girl from the streets of blue. Dirty old town, dirty old.
Banging his bell. All right then. I say I've been ill all week, you know. But I feel more like it tonight. You know? I mean, people say to me, why don't you stay in bed, you know? But I think, you know, stay in bed when the Pogues are in town. That's, you know, that's a stupid thing to do. Okay, I'm gonna go out and get vibed up, all right, guys?
Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Dirty old town. Improvisation. Thank you. I still have a job. You know? This one's called Turkish Son of a Dad.
I mean, I'm a rhythm guitar player, and there are few rhythm guitar players in this world anymore because a lot of them are lead guitars, you know. But rhythm guitar player, Chevron is like really the tops, because I had to go to America and Canada and try and cover his parts, you know. And I just couldn't get that double time, you know, when it goes into like Irish triple time beats, you know, like at the end of Turkish Song of the Damned.
We're singers, we're legends.
Me on to Mr. T. Woods, who I see as he's like the master musician of the band. I don't know what groups he's been in out of, but he's run the whole gamut of rock and roll. I like the story he tells me when he used to go, in those days, you know, I had a white horse's head on my head when I go on stage, and like makes me think like, wow, we've all been through a few trips, you know, in rock and roll. And like if T. Woods can hang in all the way from going on with a white horse's head on his head till now, you know, then the rest of us are just babies.
It's the last one. It's called the Irish Rover.
It's the James Bond Rover.
The Grand City Hall in New York. We have a hanging crap, brick fire. All our children's strong. Gypsum, some last which is the summer class. Call the Irish Rover. Yeah. In front of Bankstown, we are holding for countries of old. We are jumping my gun. We're scared to work. One word from what's me, come along. We're starting. I'm
snake a race with seven of barrels of bone. We're three little bells, so I'm running got sales. Four million barrels of stone. Five million huts, six million tucks, seven million barrels of pearls. We act on eyes on players to say, oh, that is the Irish Rover. And the maze is below, and a ship lost its way in the flood. And a whale of a crew is reduced down a tomb. So find the captains of dead. The ship struck a rock, blurred with shock. The boat was turned right over. Turns around, and the poor old dog was drowned.
And this is Preparation of Worms.
Thanks a lot.
Stout, your eyes fall in and your teeth fall out, your brains come tumbling down your snout. Be merry, my friends, be merry.
Mr. James Fernley. For when the accordion doth speak, it maketh both my knees go weak.
Mrs. Skull, a message to you.
Right now, then I think of your future.
Lembo. And it's a
Lembo Gowling.
Mr. Charlie McLennan. There he goes. Here another one.
This is fucking camera for that.
Kirsty just did, did she ice it up for you?
No, you wouldn't have got me with me, Wiggle.
No way, man. Fucking bullshit, man.
What's the magazine is this? When the face? Yeah? I have to get that tomorrow, right? I finally made it.
Yeah. I'll buy that tomorrow. See you. See you tomorrow, Shanks.
See you.